Abzar Dorwala, Kamala Nehru Public School, Phagwara, Punjab. So during the COVID time, we are promoting physical contact and we are promoting social distancing because that physical touch is really very harmful for everybody. So we have came up with an idea of attendance by face recognition, also known as RFID, and we are not promoting biometrics. So we have made this project for the institutions of schools and universities as well. So our project is basically an RFID with a face recognition system, so where we do not have to give our biometrics or any physical contact is related. So first of all, let me explain. This is the power source. We are giving it with a laptop. We can also do it with a battery or a power bank. And then this power source is connected to the Raspberry Pi. And Raspberry Pi is also known as the portable computer. You can carry it anytime and anywhere. And you can connect it and you can like turn on our system. And this is the camera module through which this will recognize us. And perpendicular to the camera module, RFID is connected. And where our attendance will be marked. And this is our LCD where you can see us. And all the coding is being done in this. So let me show you. When we press enter, see, the camera is turned on and boom, you can see us. So this is my project, and we can also use it in many public places, and this is designed for schools, universities and many institutions, educational institutions, but it can also be used in public places such as hotels, malls, banks, jewelry shops, where attendance system is really very important. So the moment the camera turns on, the RFID will recognize that who am I, and this will mark my attendance and I'll be present for the day. And this project can also be related to sustainable development goal number 9, that's industry, innovation and infrastructure, as this is promoting technology and this comes under the theme Digital India. Thank you.